Welcome everyone to the GTS Wrestling Hall of Fame induction ceremony. Please welcome your host, the chairman of GTS Wrestling, Mr. McMahon. Thank you very much. Welcome everyone to the GTS Wrestling Hall of Fame induction ceremony. This is the show that we honor some of the greatest GTS superstars and they take the rightful place in the Hall of Fame. So let's get started. Our first inductee, he is a former GTS Legendary Champion, a former GTS Intercontinental Champion, and he is a wrestling god. Ladies and gentlemen, your first inductee, JBL, John, Bradshaw, Layfield. Thank you very much. Wow, what a journey this I've been on. When I first got into GTS Wrestling, I don't know what that company was. Well, I got signed to a contract, and I immediately became a champion, where I hold the GTS Legendary Champion for 135 days. The longest reigning Legendary Champion out of any superstar in history. And now I'm a former Intercontinental Champion. We'll have my last match at last year's WrestleMania. Now I am a happily retired man, and I'm thankful to be in the Hall of Fame. I just want to thank a few people. I want to thank my partner, Ron Simmons. We were kind of a tag team for half my career. And now since I'm in the WWE Hall of Fame, there's one thing I'll say, and this is who I say I am. Come out, come my way, and I am a wrestling god. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Your GTS Wrestling Hall of Famer, John Bradshaw Layfield. Keep this on rolling. Our next inductee is a man who has been here in GTS Wrestling for so many years. He was part of the very first episode, and his last match in his career was a fantastic match for the World Heavyweight Championship in a dream match against Stone Cold Steve Austin. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome next in the GTS Hall of Fame class of 2023, the Ultimate Warrior. Speak to me, Warrior! Wow, what an honor this has been. This is GTS Wrestling. It's the greatest company I've ever worked for. You know, this is right. I did main event a pay-per-view once, And there was a good old man named Stone Cold Steve Austin who was right there, sitting in the second row. Respect you, bro. Respect, brother.
Oh, hell yeah, no problem.
That was by far one of the best matches of my entire career. And also to my accomplishments. I am a former GTS Intercontinental Champion. A former Legends Champion. So now, I'm in the Hall of Fame, and the spirit of Ultimate Warrior will run forever. Thank you very much. Two more inductees to go, people. Our next inductee, she was the first ever GTS Women's Champion before Becky Lynch. And she was a trailblazer of the GTS Women's Evolution. If it wasn't for her, these names like Charlotte Flair, Ronda Rousey, Carmella, Alexa Bliss, and Nikki Bella will be competing to this day. Well, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your next inductee, Wendy Richter. Welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Thank you.
Wow, what a road. Yeah. So yeah, I was the first ever GTS Women's Champion. I worked hard to win this belt. And now Becky is a proud champion who I respect and will be a proud champion. Yeah. And also, the Women's Evolution. If it wasn't for me, none of the females you see in that ring today will be here. So I just want to say thank you. And remember, girls just want to have fun. Thank you. Our final inductee of the night is a former GTS superstar, only a former Legends champion. Y'all gonna be excited for this one. He totally deserves it. Ladies and gentlemen, your final inductee into the 2023 GTS Hall of Fame, the Macho Man, Randy Savage. Thank you the fans. Thank you, Vince. So yes, first of all, I want to thank Vince for giving me the opportunity to perform here. Yeah. And also, I want to thank all the GTS fans watching on YouTube. Make sure you like and subscribe. who have supported me throughout all my matches of my career. I don't think so many people I faced. I faced people like The Undertaker, Hulk Hogan, The Rock, Hulk, Edge. So yeah, now I'm in. You're looking at your new 2023 Hall of Fame class. Ooh, yeah, dig it. Thank you and good night. Ladies and gentlemen, once again to all the fans of YouTube, here they are, your GTS Hall of Fame class of 2023. Have a good night, folks, but stay tuned for WrestleMania.